Overseas drip.
Seen it overseas drip. Seen it overseas drip.
Oh my God, it's hot, bro. You got a doo-doo stand on your window?
Shoot it on the window, bro.
Tough, dude. She in the car now? She in the car right now?
Hell no.
Oh, I was about to say.
Why the hell
I can't see because you got tinted windows.
Oh, you just got them?
What?
Tinted windows?
Hell no.
Peep the drip. You know I stay with these on, you know what I'm saying? These ain't my only pair though. No, don't get it. Duh, you know what I'm saying? You know it's bad, bro. I'm breaking out really bad. I bet he ain't got no nerve. Hey, y'all, I hope y'all enjoyed that video I posted today. You know what I'm saying? It was a little funny video. That quick little public interview for y'all. You know what I'm saying? I try to give y'all some little videos throughout the week. You know what I'm saying? I be trying. I really do be trying. It's hard, though. Because I got all this other stuff. And I'm about to start my job next week, you know what I'm saying? So I'm finna get this buku money. You did. Oh, my God.
I'm a dummy as a
dick right now, bro.
Yo. I might prank this man, bro. So he picked me up, and he had his girl, right? So he went to go pick up his girl, and so I was just in the car thinking, how can I prank this dude? So I don't know if I might do it later on, though. Like, start. I'm gonna tell her, though. Of course, I'm gonna like let her know something like that. But I'm gonna tell her like. All this, you know, let's prank Lil Us. So I'm gonna start flirting with him, stuff like that. But he finna get his tattoo, you know what I'm saying? We finna go crazy. I don't know what he's getting. He ain't tell me, but yeah. If y'all wanna get your tattoo, come to Meadows Mall, you know what I'm saying? Look like they do some pretty decent tats.
So if they try to rob us, I got this shit documented, you know what I'm saying?
You got your current recording?
Yeah, go. Alright, so here's the deal, y'all. If this dude wins, I get the Yeezys, you know what I'm saying? And I get the phone.
Hey. Is this for real?
Yeah, this for real. You can win this for real.
Shoes?
Yeah.
Where's the other shoe?
Hold on. But I gotta help him out, though. Alright, LJ, go. Hold on. You gonna do it again?
I might do it.
Bro, listen. Bro, if this dude does, bro,
it's way easier.
If he would have listened to me, my dude,
yeah,
you would have won.
You really gotta listen to us on the side, bro, because we got the side view.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying, bro. Look at his side view, bro. He could get that. You know what I'm saying? Or he could have got that one, but he was acting retarded.
I didn't know this my first time.
You acting stupid, bro. But hey, you nice try though. Dab me up, bro. Stop fooling me like you strong, huh?
That thing.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, what's happening?
Man, all right, it's all
you
good.
Try it, bro. Okay. Don't ever end this interview. Okay. Don't ever end the interview. Okay. Oh, you
did. Bro, you can't be my date.
Look at me.
So we all back to the tattoo shop, you know what I'm saying? I try to hype him up to get it. I try to hype him up to get the shoe and the phone, but he wasn't listening, bro. That's his problem. He don't know how to listen. If he would have listened, he would have won. But hey, it is what it is, right?
You were right. Oh, whoa. Get off
I'm over here third round.
I don't know, like that, nigga.
Third round. You got LJ.
You right, you right. What's up, y'all? I'm back. I need some more footage, you know what I'm saying? Right now, we just going shopping. I'm window shopping right now. You know, I'm waiting till the weekend to ball out. I ain't balling out right now.
Oh, culture boy.
Ooh, bet. Whoever wants this, first person to DM me, I swear to God, I'll buy you this. I swear, I'll put that on everything, I'll buy you that. But it's fake though, but I'll still buy it for you. So we both could be iced out, you know what I'm saying? This real, folks. If you want a real one, you gotta DM me, like all my pictures on Instagram. Hey, y'all get ready for that giveaway. $100, $80, no, $100, $90, $80. No, I'm lying, $100, $70, and $50. And a pair of AirPods. Huh? A giveaway. And give me the 1 goddamn million.
Oh, really?
Nah.
I'm gonna win.
Oh, your skin can push him, but get on this. I ain't going with cat.
Hey, the G's over here.
Oh, this is smooth geo jacket right here. I'm gonna try that out. I wanna see what I look like with that jacket. LJ, here, hold this camera.
Hey, this probably where this car came to.
I'm gonna put it on.
Hey, this where what's his name came to? Smooth geo. This is Smooth Geo, okay. This is nigga Kane.
But it's
I think it's
champion.
This champion, bro. This is Smooth Geo Kane, though.
Smooth Geo,
that's not.
Oh,
yeah,
that ain't it.
That's
a.
Y'all sure? Well, you look retarded. You look retarded, bro. Take it all. Take that all up.
Not on him, bro.
You look, it's too big. Shopping spree.
I'm about to go on a shopping spree.
I want all of this.
Let me take this off.
Yeah, take it off.
4 days, I don't know.
Hold on, get the fit. Let me get the camera. Hey, that thing really bleeding, bro. Y'all feel me? If y'all want some artwork, come to me, bro. I did the tattoos. I stabbed them a little bit, but it's okay.
Lolos,
move your cookies.
Oh, wait, hold on. Let me get that
done.
Are you okay? Huh, dude.
Because, bro, I was looking at this one day.
Bro, it's not. But don't. But that. I don't know about that one, though. Nah, a different one, though. Not that one. But, yeah, try it on. See what it feel like. You know what I'm saying? Shit, boy. Hey, we gonna go on the shopping spree, cuz. I'm gonna go ahead and buy these shoes right here. These my new shoes, you know what I'm saying? My new shoes, cuz. Yeah, cuz it's not that type of jacket. Oh my God, you see what he look like with that on? He look goofy. I look probably goofy with that on. Because it's too shiny? No, it's probably because of what you got on right now, folks.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
And I told you, that's not the jacket. Another thing.
You definitely got to put this up. You got to smear it up.
Yeah, I know I look bad right now, but it is what it is, bro. I just came out real fast. Get some footage for y'all. My hair ain't done. You buying those?
Yeah.
You trying those on?
Wait,
what am I missing? I got my phone. Got my AirPods thing. All that.
Got your mama.
I got your mom. Got your girl. I got your girl.
You're nasty.
I can't wait till my freaking mic come in, folks.
Yeah, my girl, but you're nasty, bro. You're too old for that. Hey,
I got his girl. Hey, jump in the comment section if y'all messing with that, you know what I'm saying? Or this. I ain't a Lakers fan. I just like the color yellow.
36. 34. 35.
I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna see what they got. I'm gonna show you the stuff that you know I would get. I don't really shop here though. Let me start from back here. See, this is the main entrance. This is where all the good stuff is at. This is where all the good stuff is at. Right there, you know what I'm saying? But boom. First thing you walk in, you see vibes. It's a vibe. But like stuff like this, I don't like, you know what I'm saying? I don't like that. But this right here, you'll pull that off. This, you know, simple, but it got the cuts. I don't like it. You know what I'm saying? I'm real picky with my clothes. But this jacket though, this jacket low-key fire. I ain't gonna hold you. That jacket low-key fire. All right, so boom. Then I'll probably go in this section right here. You know, look at it. And then, see, these is pants. You know what I'm saying? These is pants. But I will only wear this if it's tight by the ankle, like by the legs towards the ankles. If it's too baggy, I wouldn't like it. You know what I'm saying? So, I like my stuff fitted. And they got fake Yeezys. Oh, dang, it's dusty up there. Mad dusty. But my favorite mall is probably Fashion Show. Got mad stuff out there. We gonna hit that, you know, do a closing haul for y'all. When we hit our Fashion Show this weekend. You know what I'm saying? Go crazy. Yeah. I'm about to put these on. Where the mirror at? Oh, fuck. Oh, hell no. Bro, I look like Despicable Me. I look like the dude off of freaking Incredibles. But yeah, super glasses now. I am good. Put that right there. These braces go in, though. Look, I told y'all, if y'all win, I'll buy this whole rack for y'all. I'm gonna really have y'all iced out. Some of the kids out of my school get their jewelry from here. You know what I'm saying? And I be wondering, bro, like, teach me the ways. Teach me how to be iced out like y'all, but they don't really be telling me. But this blinged out right here, you know what I'm saying? This that bling bling. Hold on. You know what I'm saying? It's that bling. Ooh, my God. Yeah, that's a blinged out, folk. Yeah, that's blinged out. I probably will look nice with this on. You know what I'm saying? It's a little heavy, though. This is $14. Bro, $14, that joint's gonna break. But they got some Champion in here. Yeah, got some snapbacks. If you still wear the snapbacks, there you go. But I ain't gonna cap, bro. I mess with the store. I mess with it. They got different types of variety of clothes. You know what I'm saying? I like the store. Where's the mirror at? I'm weak as hell, bro. No, I gotta stay with the Gucci. I'm gonna wear my other one. One, two, three. I know I look daddy-ish with this, you know.